Hey, you're alive. When I dragged you out of the river, I thought you were never gonna wake up. I checked your pockets for ID, a phone, maybe. I hope you don't mind. But all I found was some loose change. So, wanna tell me who you are?
So, Fremdling, also was willst du mir sagen? Körpertyp auswählen. Nehmen wir den mit der spitzen Nase. Ich nehme den. Hautfarbe. Nicht zu weiß. Bisschen bräune kann nicht schaden. So. Natürlich heißt wir Just Svenny. Ach, der existiert schon, weil ich schon mal kurz angezockt habe. Schreiben wir mal Just Svenny Gaming. Das müsst ihr doch akzeptieren, oder?
Well, it's nice to meet you. And I'm sorry to pry, but any idea why you were floating down the river? What's the last thing you remember?
Oh, ich war auf der Suche nach antiken Ruinen.
Oh, you're an archaeologist? Then you'll definitely want to hear this. I don't know if it's exactly what you're looking for, but there are some ruins just behind you. Roman, I think. I need you to go in there and see if you can find a guy named Al for me. He went in there a few hours ago, and he hasn't come out. I've been freaking out, wondering if he's trapped, or injured, or worse. I would have gone in after him, but he made me promise to stay here, no matter what. There's no way I'm leaving without him, so I'm just kind of stuck here, waiting. What I mean is, I was hoping you wouldn't mind going in there to find him? If you can do that, I can get both of you back to civilization in my boat. Please? Oh, of course. Sorry, I don't mean to be pushy. I just... What do you want to know?
Wer ist L, genau? Das ist auch eine gute
He's
Frage.
He's the guy who washed up on the riverbank not long before you did. I thought maybe you two knew each other. I guess not. But maybe the two of you can piece together what you're doing here. In any case, you'll like him, I'm sure. Once you find him, that is. You really don't remember? We're in Italy. This river is the Tiber.
Okay, wir sind also in Italien.
Oh, there's not much to tell. Feels like I've spent my whole life in a dead-end job with an endless commute. Know what I mean? Oh, I'd rather not say if it's all the same to you.
So, da kommt also ein Typ, wurde angespült und dann schickt sie den in die Ruinen und jetzt komme ich angespült, schickt mich wieder in die Ruinen, weil er nicht wiederkommt. Ein bisschen merkwürdiger Anfang, aber okay. Somit begrüße ich euch auch erstmal ganz herzlich. Habe ich ganz vergessen. So, ich würde ihn gerne... Ich würde ihn wirklich gerne wissen, besonders wenn ich dir helfen soll.
Alright, fine. Sorry if I sounded cagey. It's just that I don't always get the best reactions when I introduce myself. My name's Karen.
Karen, alles klar.
Look. If you really want to know all the tragic details, perhaps I can fill you in after you find Al? Not much, really. But imagine what you might find in there. Priceless ancient artifacts. Al? What am I, an idiot? You could hike a long, long way in any direction and never find another soul. Trust me. Great. So you're ready to go look for Al?
Ja, ich würde auch sagen, was sage ich, wenn ich sage, ich verzichte? Ja, komm.
Thank you. The entrance is just past those columns behind you. Please, hurry. Oh, and he left this here. But I think you'll need it more than I will.
Ah, Taschenlampe. Eine solide Taschenlampe, das ist doch schön. So. Das ist ja auch mal toll. Also wir sind mitten in Italien. Boah, die hat ja noch was zu essen da. schönes Feuer. Dann gehen wir mal in die Ruine rein. Die Ruinen machen wir doch mal. Ja, sprinten ist immer gut. Wollen ja nicht zu lange und zu langsam unterwegs sein. So, ein Rucksack voll mit abgetragener Wanderkleidung und leeren Essenspaketen. Nichts Wertvolles dabei. Aber trotzdem scheint es seltsam, dass Al ihn zurückgelassen hat. Ja. Ist da irgendein Hinweis oder so? Nö.
Oh mein. If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance to an ancient Roman city, hidden deep underground. Its existence is long forgotten.
Ah, jetzt wollte ich gerade die Tafel angucken und da fällt mir schon nach unten. So wird ihnen das auch gegangen sein. Das heißt, der L, der wird hier noch irgendwo rumlaufen.
Forgotten. All knowledge of it lost. Except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, you who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise.
Wow, überall Goldornamente.
Shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place.
Wow.
Could an underground city have remained a secret for all this time? Could people have survived down there, against the odds? It seems there's only one way to find out.
Also stell dir mal vor, als Archäologe findest du sowas. Ey, das ist ja... Das wäre ja ein Jahrhundertfund. Wahnsinn.
Alworth.
Alle mit Gold überzogen. So, benutze F5 zum Schnellspeichern und F9 zum Schnellladen. Okay, das ist schon mal gut. Das heißt, man kann in dem Spiel wahrscheinlich auch scheitern. Es sieht so fast so aus wie in Popeye, als die in von der Asche überrascht wurden oder so, ne? Also, als wenn die so spontan irgendwie da standen und damit Gold überzogen wurden. Eine Römerin, die um Hilfe zu beten scheint. Die nie kann. Die nie kam. Ist ja merkwürdig. Gab's hier einen Goldvulkan oder so? Hauptzielakte. Quid pro quo. Folge als Spur. Elfspur, nicht Altspur.
I'm sorry you had to find me like this. And worse. She'll suffer the same fate I did. Spent a lifetime in this place, going around and around in circles, searching for a way out. The inscription was right. There is no way back. And here there are only two options. Death, or that godforsaken doorway into the past. I made the mistake of stepping through it. I wanted to set things right. And I tried.
Also ein bisschen unheimlich finde ich das hier schon, ne? Auch wenn die alle Gold ja eine ganz schöne Sache ist, aber.
Don't make the same mistake. Better to end it all now. Find out what awaits you beyond that portal.
Hier geht's ins Portal rein. Sieht aus wie so ein Wurmloch, als wenn wir durchs Universum fliegen. Okay, wir haben also auch ein Inventar. Tipp zum Zielmarkierung für eine bestimmte Quest zu sehen. Klicke auf das Augensymbol neben der Quest. Das sind die Hauptziele. Quid pro quo. Hier haben wir alle abgeschlossen. Mensch, es ist Sonntagmorgen und ich kann noch nicht reden. Noch viel zu früh am Morgen. Ich überhaupt Aufnahme gedrückt, ja. Alles klar. So, Inventar. Den Dinar haben wir und die Taschenlampe da, ganz toll. So, finde heraus, wie du aus der Vergangenheit zurückkehren kannst. Vielleicht kann die Person, die mich hergebracht hat, mich auch zurückschicken. Ich würde sagen, wir sind doch selber, das ist doch keine Person, die uns hierher geschickt hat, sondern wir sind doch selber in dieses Loch da reingelaufen, das Portal. Aber wir sind hier gelandet und ich finde es blöde jetzt, ich könnte gleich gerade auslaufen, aber ich würde mich eher noch mal ein bisschen umsehen hier. Relief gibt es hier, ein römisches Relief, das ein großes kreisförmiges Portal und zwei Frauen darstellt. Frag mich, wer es sein könnte. Oh, Granatäpfel, sehr lecker.
Salve, friend. I'm Galerius. Mind telling me who you are and what you were doing in the Shrine of Proserpina?
Ich bin Just Svenny Gaming und ich komme aus der Zukunft.
No idea what you're talking about. Oh, wait. Are you a bit, you know, not right in the head? That's all right, friend. Everyone's welcome here.
Ja, er hat's erfasst. Ich hab irgendwie einen Spatz unterm Dach. Im Ernst, welches Datum dann haben wir heute?
We sort of lose track of the date down here, but it feels like the beginning of spring to me, so I'd say early March? It's 817 AUC.
817 in Rom, okay.
817 years since the founding of Rome. Which part of the empire are you from exactly?
Archäologischer Einblick, es ist also 65 CE.
Hey, not so loud. Just saying that name could land you in trouble here. If you haven't heard, his cultists burned down half of Rome last year. Horrible business. I heard Nero executed some of them, but a lot of people are still angry with them, even down here. So, if you're one of them, keep it to yourself.
Okay, in der Zeit dürfen wir noch nicht über Jesus sprechen.
Seem a bit confused when they get here, but you seem very lost and in more ways than one. So, let me make this nice and simple for you. Live by our law here and we'll all get along just fine. Not laws, law. There's just one, the golden rule, and the punishment for breaking it's, well, it's kind of horrific. But our magistrate insists we take all newcomers to see him, so I guess I'll let him fill you in. So then, you coming? Follow me. When I first arrived, I couldn't believe there were people living down here. But, as you can see, we've got a nice little community now. Only 23 of us at the moment, if you count the three who are missing. No idea how, since nobody knows a way out. But it's just big and dark enough to get lost in, if you're not careful.
Auf jeden Fall cool, dass er uns hier rumführt.
Pretty new friend, Galerius.
Keep it in your loincloth, Aurelia. I'm taking her to see the magistrate.
That pompous old boar won't be magistrate for much longer. Anyone who helps vote him out today drinks at my bar for free tonight.
Politics. I'd stay clear of it and her, if I were you. She's, it's not my place to say. Down on your right is our farm, where I grow all the food you'll ever want. As long as all you want is leek, cabbage and wheat. Ah, that one usually gets a chuckle.
The bloodless shadows wander without flesh or bone.
Ah, don't mind Livia. She means well, she's just been in a bad place since, well, you know, I don't know what happened to her.
Da fragt er nicht irgendwie, ob sie eine an der Mütze hat. Da sagt er nur, naja, irgendwie ist hier was zugestoßen. Oder er weiß nicht, was hier zugestoßen ist, aber...
Up here on your right is the chasm. If you've got a weapon, it belongs way down at the bottom. Up on your left is the forum, where you can visit the market or get yourself patched up in Lucretia's clinic in the Shrine of Apollo. Most of us have almost nothing. Just what we had on us when we arrived and what we've been able to make and scrounge up since. And this central plateau is where
the magistrates and the politicians
live. So, don't expect a warm welcome.
Galerius, you're meant to be working the farm, not trudging dirt into the villas.
Take it easy, Horatius. I was just taking our new friend here to see the magistrate.
Well, he's asked me to escort the newcomer personally. The farm. Go. Now.
You'd better go with him. But just remember, they're not like you and me. Don't let them use you.
What was that? What did you just say?
I said it'll take some getting used to.
Yeah, watching you, farm boy. Greetings, citizen. My name's Horatius. Magistrate Sentius asked me to escort you to him personally. Follow me, please. Follow me.
Schon krass, ne? Dass sie mitbekommen haben, dass ich irgendwie gelandet bin oder wie auch immer.
When I was serving in the Legion, if there was a mutiny brewing in one cohort,
hätte auch mal fragen können, warum ich da irgendwie hin muss oder so oder um was es geht. Ich hab's aber gelassen.
Oh.
Die leben mal wie die Made im Speck hier.
Another one fresh out of the baths, I take it.
One of us in ten would die for the crimes of the collective. We call it decimation. If that seems like rough justice to you, you're in for a rude shock. Because the golden rule is exactly 10 times worse. The magistrate can explain the rest. He's up these stairs.
Okay, hab schönen Dank. Er war zwar ein bisschen unfreundlicher und ernster, aber okay. Achso, es sah ihm so aus, als hätte er nur ein Bein.
We're finally alone. I assume you already know who I am. May I know your name?
Ich finde das so geil. Ich bin Just Svenny Gaming.
Curious name. To match a curious accent. But I digress. I see you have the piercing and astute eyes of Athena. You must be a woman of great learning. We're always happy to welcome another scholar to our little community. Equiteia will be delighted to meet you, I'm sure. Now, you're probably wondering why I summoned you, and I'll get to that. But first, take a look at this wondrous place, would you? A secret city built deep in the mountains many hundreds of years ago. Indeed. More importantly, consider the miraculous community we've built here over the last 7 months. 22 complete strangers brought together by the fates, living and working together in our own little paradise. And in all that time, not a single sin has been committed. No fights, no theft, nothing. Have you ever witnessed something so extraordinary as a city without sin?
Das kann ich nicht behaupten, oder?
Nor could I, until I came here. But the reason for this miracle is as simple as it is terrifying. If even one person commits a sin here, every last one of us will die. You see, the builders of this place, whoever they were, left inscriptions warning, the many shall suffer for the sins of the one. From what we can gather, breaking the law here will anger the gods and provoke a terrible punishment. Like the curses of Medusa and Midas combined, turning us all to gold. We've come to call it the Golden Rule. It's extraordinary that we've survived as long as we have, and each day I grow more and more afraid that our time in the sun is almost up. And now it seems that day is finally here. All that matters is that somebody in this city is about to break the Golden Rule. Why else would Proserpina send you now? Unless you and I can stop them, our doom is assured. I know that's a lot to take in, and you look like you have questions. Please, ask away.
Tja, wir haben so einige Fragen. Das zählt hier als Sünde.
An intelligent question. There was a good deal of debate about that in our first weeks here. Does it refer to crimes or to some other ill-defined wrong? Of course, everyone agrees on the basics. No theft, no assault, and certainly no murder. But beyond that, it was more difficult to reach a consensus. What about lying, insulting someone, blasphemy, trespass, trying to escape, bribery, infidelity, suicide? As magistrate, I had to exercise leadership, and so I made a decision. We must uphold the laws of the Empire to a standard never before seen. And we must honor the peace of the gods, the sacred accord between the gods and the people of Rome. It is only by offering the gods the proper respect that we may prosper, as Rome has for centuries.
Ich bin mir nicht sicher, ob das eine gute Idee ist. Was legal ist, ist nicht immer moralisch und viele eurer Regeln und Bräuche werden da, wo ich herkomme, als barbarisch angesehen. Es bringt aber nichts, weil der lebt da in seiner Zeit und wir wollen ihn ja auch nicht beleidigen, also leuchtet uns das ein.
I'm glad you agree. The key things to remember are that we have laws forbidding treason and blasphemy, murder, assault and rape, as well as theft and arson and so on. I have made my pronouncement on the subject. Unfortunately, there are still those here who resist, whispering blasphemous and treasonous lies in the shadows. I would be keeping a close eye on them if I were you.
So, Proserpina hat euch geschickt, was soll das heißen?
You see, in my search for a way to save my people, I learned of an ancient ritual to Proserpina, the goddess of the cycle of life. It's said to open a doorway in time, so that if the unthinkable happens, one person can pass through it and travel back to the past. And when I saw you arrive in a flash of light from the goddess's shrine, I knew that person was you. You don't belong in our time, do you?
Ihr habt recht, ich komme von 2000 Jahren in der Zukunft.
2000 years? That is unfathomable. Please tell me, in your time, what did you see? What had become of us, of this city?
Ihr werdet alle in Goldstatuen verwandelt worden. Wir sollen ja nicht lügen, ne? Dann mach ich's auch nicht.
A thousand times, but it still breaks my heart to hear the truth of it.
So, wie funktioniert das Ritual?
All I can tell you is that it's a ritual sacrifice to Proserpina. I stumbled across instructions. I have to recite a prayer, and of course, as with all rituals, some sacrifice is involved. Usually that means wine or food, or in some cases a live animal. In this case, the sacrifice is rather more costly. The life of the person performing the ritual. I don't suppose you saw any sign of me in the future.
Menschliche Überreste im Tempel gesehen.
I assume that was me. If I'm forced to perform the ritual, it's going to cost me everything. You'll try to make sure I don't need to use it, won't you?
So, ich werde mein Bestes geben auf jeden Fall.
I suppose that's all I can ask for.
Warum könnt ihr die Sachen nicht selbst nachgehen?
Well, I believe you're in the best position to go around asking people questions. You're new here and it'll seem perfectly normal. As for me, well, it pains me to say my attempts to impose order have not earned me many friends. I fear I may not even remain magistrate after today's election. The people here would only treat my curiosity with suspicion. You shouldn't have that problem though. Unless, of course, you get off on the wrong foot.
Sorry. Krass, was wir hier für Dialoge führen, ne? Okay, ich könnte auch sagen, das war alles, aber wir wollen ja wissen, um was geht es denn hier?
Do you ever stare at a problem for so long that you can't see it for what it is anymore? What's needed here is a fresh pair of eyes. The less I prejudice the independence of your investigation, the better.
Okay, woher weiß ich, dass ihr nicht die verantwortliche Person seid? Kommt schon, sagt mir, was ihr wirklich denkt.
Well, all right. There are those who wish to vote me out of office, so that they can pursue their own misguided political agenda. Frankly, their selfishness and recklessness risk destabilizing the entire city. I would be looking very carefully at them if I were you.
Falls ich das tue, werdet ihr mir helfen, in meinen eigenen Zeit zurückzukehren?
If I understand Proserpina's ritual correctly, that problem should take care of itself. Let me see if I can explain.
Na, da bin ich ja mal gespannt. If you manage
to prevent the sin that breaks the golden rule, I won't need to bring you here. I won't create the portal, and you will never have been able to come here. Thus, you'll have created a paradox. If this occurs, you should be flung back to your own time, having changed the past for all of us. Makes sense?
Das macht Sinn, auf jeden Fall. So, ich denke schon. So, das war alles.
Ah, good. So, are you with me? Can I count on you to figure out who's about to break the golden rule?
In Ordnung, ich bin dabei. Was soll ich auch anderes sagen, ne?
Now, I need you to investigate the city. Talk to everyone. Help them, if it'll win their trust. I authorize you to enter private homes and inspect possessions and documents, unless, of course, you're asked to leave. Figure out who the culprit is, and as soon as you have a name, come back and tell me immediately. Oh, and one last thing. If I were you, I'd start my investigation by visiting Lucretia at the Shrine of Apollo in the Forum. I heard wailing from there not long ago. Seems like something's not right.
So, Tipp, dadurch wird neue Quest priorisiert und nur die Zielmarkierungen werden angezeigt. Sehr schön. Also die Grafik ist jetzt nicht die allerbeste in dem Game, aber es sieht auch nice aus. Also hat halt was, ne? Ein paar schöne Glanzeffekte. So. Hinweise, letzter Atemzug.
Whatever are you wearing?
So, sie lümmelt jetzt hier so rum, dann können wir sie nochmal ansprechen.
Ugh, I wish Horatius would stop letting barbarians in here. What do you want?
Boah, Alter, wie redet sie denn mit uns?
I'm Sentia, eldest daughter of the magistrate. But you'd know that if you'd been invited in here and introduced properly. What are you doing in here? And why are you dressed like that? Really? I'd never have noticed, what with your flawless accent, appropriate attire, and impressive mastery of our customs. Now, remind me, why are we having this conversation?
Wisst ihr, wie man hier rauskommt?
Ugh, what is it with you people? You heard the rumor that my little sister escaped and figure I must know a way out too. Is that it? Well, that's just a stupid rumor. We have no idea what happened to Centilla. I wish you mouth breathed.
Bisschen arrogant, die Kleine irgendwie, ne? Und hält mich echt für einen Barbaren.
I don't know. Can you? Can you tell me how a person could have disappeared from a city with no exits and no crime? Was she snatched away by the harpies?
Ach, das ist der Vater.
It was 3 weeks ago. We ate our evening meal together, and I remember she seemed happy. In love. We went into our rooms, I went to sleep, and when I woke up, she was gone. That's it.
Ah, okay. Vielleicht hat sie ja mit ihrem Liebhaber getroffen.
I think so, yes. But she was very careful about keeping his identity a secret, even from me.
So, yes. Ihr seht erstaunlich entspannt aus, wenn man bedenkt, dass eure Schwester verschwunden ist.
You really aren't from here, are you? All Roman women are named after their fathers. I think it's their way of branding us. Like cattle to be sold at market.
His family name is Sentius, so I'm Sentia because I'm the eldest. And my little sister is formerly Sentia Minor, but she is affectionately known as Sentilla.
Okay.
I don't know, but it's been 3 weeks since she disappeared, and he hasn't come forward. That might speak to a guilty conscience. All I know is, whoever he is, he's still here in the city.
Okay, dann haben wir da bestimmt dann auch die nächste Quest.
That doesn't surprise me.
Oder eine von vielen
Quests. Cow wandering off from its paddock. He's upset, of course, but he says he's too busy with the election to help look for her. So he's letting Horatius do the heavy lifting. Some good that's done.
Okay, ja, das würde ich auch mal fragen hier.
Why? Because I'm on this couch and not pacing about the villa, wasting energy. I hope you're not insinuating I'm somehow pleased with her disappearance.
Ich glaube, ihr wisst etwas, das ich mir nicht sagen will. Blöffen wir mal.
Ugh, you're awful. Get out of my villa and never speak to me again.
Oh, jetzt haben wir das aber verkackt, ne?
Do I need to ask Horatius to escort you out of here? Get out, you horrid barbarian!
Okay, ich glaube, die Quest können wir uns schenken, es sei denn... Wir finden noch was raus. Ja, man muss mit seiner Wortwahl echt vorsichtig sein, ne? Ihn nochmal auf seine Tochter ansprechen?
Ah, you've returned. Do you have any news about your investigation?
Es ist eure Geschichte.
Thank you. I'll be waiting here for news.
Genau, ich denke mal, wir haben mit ihm auch genug gesprochen. Walter, der hat doch mal Muskeln.
What were you two talking about? Don't play dumb. I saw you having a shady little chat with old man Sentius up on his balcony. If he's making a last-ditch effort to pick up votes by talking to a woman, he's even more senile than I thought. Everyone knows women can't vote.
Danke für die herzliche Begrüßung. Ich werde jetzt gehen. Wir haben nicht über die Wahl gesprochen.
What else would you be murmuring about on election day? Mark my words, Malleolus is gonna be magistrate by the end of the day. And if I tell him you've sided with that feeble old has-been, that you've been trying to undermine his hard-won victory, you'll have picked the wrong patron. Got it?
So, ich will keinen Ärger, die Wahl ist mir egal. Ich hatte nicht daran gedacht, mich einzumischen, aber das sieht man nun anders. Die Wahl ist mir egal.
Good. Then stay out of it. Nobody likes Caput Murde foreigners interfering in an election. Can't hurt.
Ja, was ist eure Geschichte?
You want to get to Malleolus? You go through me. Too bad. He's busy. Unless... No. You don't look like you could afford it.
Ach, du willst sogar Geld dafür haben, ja?
I'm glad you asked. See, he's a busy man, and this is an important day. He'll be inside practicing his victory speech for tonight. Left me strict instructions he doesn't want to be disturbed. So if you want to see him, I'll need something valuable in return.
Okay, neuer Hinweis herausgefunden. Wie er an Malleolus Villa eindringen kann.
Dunno. Something good.
Was Gutes. Ist es nicht, eine Sünde, Bestechungsgelder zu verlangen? Okay, aber wir wollen wieder nichts unterstellen, ne?
Just make it good.
So, wisst ihr, wie man hier rauskommt? Das brauchen wir nicht, das haben wir schon rausgefunden.
I think it's gone on long enough. And Malleolus is gonna put an end to it once he's elected.
So, ich finde, die gibt es schon viel zu lange und Malleolus wird ihr ein Ende setzen, sobald er gewählt wird.
He's going to announce it in his victory speech. Just you wait and see.
Klingt toll, kann ich irgendwie helfen?
We've already lined up the votes he needs to win. Just stay out of our way, and we won't have a problem. Malleolus, of course. If old man Sentius can't even protect his own daughter, how can we trust him to protect us?
Okay, das ist ein Argument, ne? Politiker sollen ja immer für Sicherheit sorgen.
Yeah? What have you got for me? Bribe? That's such an ugly word. What I'm looking for is more of a tribute to me, your soon-to-be patron. If you set one foot in that villa without permission, I'll skin you alive, you Pusilla Semitarius Mocus.
Oh. So ist die Frage, reden wir wirklich mit jedem?
On your best behavior, I trust.
Oder gehen wir erstmal unseren Zielen nach? Ich würde sagen, gehen wir erstmal unseren Zielen nach, ne?
Give me a moment. Sorry, I'm such a mess. I just lost a patient and a dear friend.
Oh.
Julia. She was a good woman. She was poisoned. She came in here frothing at the mouth. Normally, I'd treat her with resin of silphium, a rare plant which is perfect for this sort of thing. And I knew Decius had some at his market stall, right around the corner. So I ran over there, but he just looks at me with this evil smile and says, "That'll be 1,000 denarii." There was no way I could afford that, and he knew it. Then that toad shrugs and says, "Supply and demand. I guess you don't value your friend's life that highly. Anywhere else, I'd just pay a thug to steal it from his stall. But there's no way I can do that down here with the golden rule. So all I could do is come back here and just watch her die. I kept on apologizing. And now I'll never know who poisoned her, or how they managed to do it without breaking the golden rule, or why she cursed that snake's cruel black eyes with her dying breath."
Ich finde es krass, sie will ja wir sollen ja herausfinden, wer die goldenen Regeln bricht, und sie möchte sie ja brechen am liebsten. Weil sie jemanden verloren hat. Und die kann man ja auch nicht anscheißen, ne?
Well, unless you have the power to bring someone back from the dead, there's really just one thing you can do. Get me that silphium resin. I'm going to have another patient in here soon. Could be in the next day or in the next hour. And I will not allow this to happen again. I don't care how you get it, but you have to make it happen. Because if I lose another patient this way, I swear to the gods below, not even the golden rule will stop me from marching up to that genetric comfutator and scratching his eyes out.
Ich werde mich umgehend darum kümmern, ne?
Well, come back if you get sick or injured. Day or night, I'll do what I can.
Okay, ja, das ist die Tote, ne? Was ich hier cool finde, die Wege sind nicht so weit auseinander. Hier ist schon der nächste. Der ist beschäftigt.
Hey Virgil, how much would you want to make me a bow?
For the last time, Daisies, I'm not making you a bow.
But why?
You know why.
But how am I going to defend myself against someone else with a weapon?
There are no other weapons in the city. We all went along with the magistrate's weapons ban, so it wouldn't be an issue.
That's why I've got to get in first before someone else beats me to it.
Ugh.
Folgt dem Magistrat.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Oh. Scheiße, ja, wir haben geklaut, ne? Das war gar nicht so toll. Wo muss man überhaupt hin? So, warte mal hier. Ja. Jetzt steht hier 143 Meter. Okay. Wo ist der Typ hingelaufen? Ist wieder zu weit. Ah, das sieht doch gut aus. Sind wieder rausgeflogen, okay. Bin ich immer gespannt, wo wir da landen. Okay, wir sind wieder am Portal gelandet. Folge dem Magistrat zurück zum Schrein und gehe erneut durch ein Portal. Gib, du kriegst ja, bevor ich es bloß.
Salve, friend. I'm Galerius. Mind telling me? I don't think so. I've never seen you before in my life.
Oh. Okay, wir kürzen das hier mal kurz ab. Seilrutschenlenker aus Holz. Dankeschön.
Just attach the pulley to the rope over the lake and hang on to the handles. If it works, it'll be faster than walking. And, but don't worry, it's completely safe. All right, see you around.
Okay, ich weiß nicht, ob das zu dem Spiel gehörte, ob das richtig war, dass wir ja...
You,
doch, wir mussten ja eine Zeit zurückreisen, ne? Damit wir den Tod verhindern können. So. 20 Meter, 18 Meter, okay. Hier sind wir irgendwie falsch. Orientierung ist noch nicht ganz meine Stärke, wie immer. Na jo. Hier entfernen wir uns. Wir haben ja gar keine andere Möglichkeit. Wir können ja nur hier lang. Ach, 20 Meter, warte mal. Hinten ist noch eine Sackgasse, ne? Ah, alles klar.
What are you doing in here? Can't you see this woman is dying? She's been poisoned. She needs the resin of a plant called Silphium, but that Culas Cumulates Decius won't give it to me. What? Quick, give it here. Julia, Julia.
You need alles klar, jetzt macht das auch Sinn. Wir mussten ja durch die Zeit reisen, damit man, bevor sie stirbt, das Silphium-Harz übergeben kann.
Hopefully in a moment she should be able to breathe normally. That was extraordinary. How did you know she needed this exact thing and at this exact moment? Are you some kind of oracle?
So können wir uns auf jeden Fall die ja, das Vertrauen sichern, ne? So, ich komme aus der Zukunft. Ehrlich, ich würde, boah, Mensch, Sonntagmorgen, ich kann doch nicht reden. Ehrlich, ihr würdet mir nicht glauben, wenn ich es euch sagen würde. Ich hörte, dass die dass sie krank geworden ist und ging los, Medizin zu holen. Lüge.
Ah, look. If you don't want to tell me, I won't look a gift horse in the mouth. But no matter. That was like the gods hearing my prayers and intervening. You just saved a person's life, and you should be proud of yourself. She might even be able to thank you herself in a few moments. And maybe she can tell us who poisoned her, and who she meant when she was muttering about that snake's cruel black eyes. In the meantime, I'm happy to help you with whatever it is you need.
Oh, das ist cool. Ja, was ist eure Geschichte? Das könnt ihr mir jetzt erzählen, aber bringt uns das weiter. Wisst ihr, wie man hier rauskommt?
A city without sin might sound good on paper, but whoever dreamt it up didn't think it through. Maybe it was an attempt to create some kind of utopia. But snakes like Decius will always find loopholes to exploit. And what can we do about it? Absolutely nothing. In some ways, we are worse off because we can't take the law into our own hands.
Okay, da hat sie natürlich recht, ne? Versucht natürlich jeder Staat, so wenig Kriminalität wie möglich irgendwie zu schaffen, aber ja, diese goldenen Regeln irgendwie, wie die 10 Gebote, das haut nicht immer hin, leider. Schön wär's ja, ne? Wenn alle vernünftig miteinander umgehen würden.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Glaubt ihr, sie wurde vergiftet oder war es selbst verschuldet?
Do you really want to know? I mean, if somebody poisoned her, then surely they would have broken the golden rule, and so maybe it's best we don't discuss it. Gladly.
Okay, ich höre ständig die Statuen flüstern. Ist das normal?
Oh no. Sorry, I don't mean to worry you, but no, that is definitely not normal. There was one other person who claimed she could hear the statues talking to her. But that was Nevia, and she went a little mad. Anything about what?
So, wisst ihr, wie man hier rauskommt?
I wish. Some people here need proper medical care, not the half-baked, hanging-by-a-thread excuse for treatment I'm giving them. Just don't get sick or injured here. I'll do my best to treat you, but I'm out of my depth and dangerously short on everything you can imagine.
Auch schade, sie versucht wirklich alles. Dann wollen wir natürlich mal fragen, wer sie ist.
I'm Lucretia, and I'm going to be straight with you. I'm not a physician. This is Nevia's clinic. I've just been filling in ever since she disappeared. I'm tired and out of my depth and miserable all the time. But I'd rather take this on myself than let one of you lot mess it up. My husband and I moved to Rome from Caesarea. He embraced the Roman way more than I would have liked and turned into an awful philanderer. I would have divorced him and demanded the return of my dowry, but I knew he would sooner have me killed than give me my right. So I waited for the right time to take what was mine and disappear. And then the fires came. As he prepared to evacuate our villa, I gathered our most precious belongings, coins and gemstones, and the moment his back was turned, I ran. I could barely see for the smoke, and the streets were full of people trampling each other. I ran for the river, like everyone else, and leapt in. The next thing I remember, I was waking up on a riverbank, not far from here.
Oh.
It's all right. Say what you will about this place.
Irgendwie landen sie alle im Fluss, ne?
My fornicating husband will never find me. And while there's no shortage of snakes here, at least with the golden rule, they have to try to be discreet about it.
Auch, ja, die hat eine bewegte Geschichte und hilft aber trotzdem Menschen, ne? Das ist immer wieder krass zu sehen.
Oh, this shrine was in use as a clinic long before any of us arrived here. Kind of strange to set up a clinic in the temple of the god of disease. But the god who inflicts a curse is also the only god who can undo it. So I suppose praying to Apollo for healing kind of makes sense.
Okay.
Well,
erzählt mir mal ein bisschen mehr.
She used to run the clinic. She was a midwife, not a physician, but she was the closest thing we had down here. And she was good too.
Da hat noch nie ein Arzt gearbeitet, ne? Immer nur Leute, die anderen helfen wollten, aber eigentlich keine Ausbildung dazu hatten.
This changes everything, she kept saying. But I had no idea what she was talking about. The last time I saw her, the last time any of us saw her, she was muttering to the statues, like she could talk to them. And then she shut herself in the palace, barred the door from the inside, and nobody's seen her since. She's been gone so long now, we figure she's either dead or up to something so strange that she doesn't want anyone else to know about it. But I really wish I could reach her.
Oh, neuen Hinweis.
Because that's the only hope I have of solving a troubling problem. A real thorn in the poor situation. One of my patients is suffering from terrible rheumatism. His joints are inflamed and he's in constant pain. He's become so irritable that the smallest things set him off. And I worry he'll end up losing his temper and lashing out. And you know what that means. I just know Navia would know how to treat him, assuming she's still alive. But nobody seems to know how to get into the palace.
Okay, ich werde mich umgehend darum kümmern. Dadurch wird die Quest priorisiert, nur die Zielmarkierungen werden angezeigt.
Really? Ja. That would be wonderful. Thank you. Let me know how you go.
Ich hoffe, ich muss nicht immer wieder neu durch die Zeit reisen. Okay, wenn's dem Geschehen hilft, ist ja auch in Ordnung. So, vorhin stand da übrigens noch, ich soll P drücken. Achso, da kann ich ein bisschen, was ist denn das? Fotomodus oder so? Ja. Ach, Screenshot kann ich damit machen. Ist ja auch nice, ne? Im Spiel extra so. Oder sagen, ey, pass auf, mach mal ein Foto von dem Typen. Zack. Sehr schön. Nice Funktion im Game. Könnte es öfter mal geben. So, wir haben aber keine Quest angezeigt. So, ich hörte, Evia hat sie im Palast eingeschlossen. Ich sollte sie finden. Einen Weg in den Palast finden. Die Vordertür ist verriegelt. Es muss einen anderen Weg hineingehen. Ich finde die Behandlung von Rheuma. Ich finde Evia, sprechen nur die Lösung. Auf so. So, ich bin tausende von Jahren in die Vergangenheit gereist. Ich muss einen Weg zurück in meine ursprüngliche Linie finden. Laut Zenitius werde ich in meine eigene Zeit zurückgeschleudert, wenn ich ein Paradoxon geschaffen habe. So, okay, das wird aber erst später sein, ne? Okay, das sind, warte mal. Das sind die Hauptziele und das sind hier die Hinweise. Domitius hat mir einen Zugang zu Melius Villa verwehrt. Ich werde kreativ werden, ein bisschen nein zu wollen. Ein Bogen könnte nützlich werden, ja.
Making you a bow.
Jetzt haben wir unterhalten uns erstmal mit ganz vielen.
Ave, and may Vesta watch over you. I'm Equitia. To what do I owe the pleasure of this visit?
Wirkt aber auch so lieb, ne?
Oh my. I take it people are quite direct where you're from. I suppose it's quite charming in its own way. Usually, however, you wouldn't simply march up to a Vestal priestess and without due formality or courtesy ask, what is your story? The proper approach would be to arrange an introduction through a mutual acquaintance in high office, by which time you would already know how to address me. And then, you would find a way to satisfy your curiosity, rather more indirectly. But to be honest, I've often thought what an unnecessarily formal way to communicate that is. So, let's do it your way. You just keep being yourself and ask whatever you like. It'll be a refreshing change.
Ja, aber sie hat schon recht, das ist ein bisschen befremdlich, wenn ich mir überlege, ich gehe irgendwo, was weiß ich, in Braunschweig in die Stadt und spreche einen an und frage, ey, was ist denn da in der Geschichte? Ich meine, ich würde auch denken, ey, wer bist du denn? Ne? Das heißt, man spricht ja erstmal normal und dann fragt man halt, ne?
You know, I'm not entirely sure. But what about you? How did you end up here?
Eine junge Frau namens Karen hat mich bewusstlos aus einem Fluss gezogen und mich dann hierher geschickt.
Karen, you say? And nothing about that name seemed odd to you.
Sein älterer Name, aber dort, wo ich herkomme, nicht ungewöhnlich.
Older. I see. Hmm. I wonder if... No.
Was wolltet ihr sagen?
I apologize. I don't mean to be cryptic. It's just that you've got me thinking. Have you spoken with any of the others about how they arrived here too? I really think you should. Go around and ask them what they remember and see if you notice any patterns.
Ja, das Muster haben wir ja schon ein bisschen entdeckt, weil die meisten ja irgendwie im Fluss landen, bevor sie hierher kommen.
Good. Thank you. But please be careful. I just don't want to see what happened to Livia happen to you too. Up until a few weeks ago, she was a perfectly productive member of our little community, darning clothes and cutting hair. She was always so chatty, always seeking out newcomers and asking them where they were from and how they wound up here. And then, about a month ago, she suddenly changed. She withdrew, stopped working and became despondent, started muttering to herself. Galerius and I visited her to see how we could help. But she just looked at us with this haunted stare, called us bloodless shadows, and told us we were ignorant of some pattern. Look, it could be unrelated. Perhaps she simply fell ill. Or, as Galerius suggested, the weight of the Golden Rule was too much for her. But there is a small chance that she learned something, saw a pattern nobody else saw, and that it broke her. I just don't want to see that happen to you. So be careful, will you? Thank you. Now,
schon interessant, dass sie auch welche Muster erkannt haben, ne?
And come back to me if you discover any patterns. Come back to me once you've acquainted yourself with the rest of our neighbors.
Okay, hier mit ihm haben wir auch noch nicht gesprochen.
Name's Rufus. Better watch your step.
Oh. Was ist eure Geschichte? Nee, das können wir bei ihm nicht machen.
Meliolus. Not sure I trust Sentius. Couldn't even protect his daughter in a city without sin. How's he going
to... Die sagen alle dasselbe, warum sie ihn nicht wählen, ne?
No. Tell you this much. I hate the fact that my survival depends on the common sense of other people. I mean, all these people just bumble along like nothing's wrong, while we're one bad decision away from being wiped out. Like the last lot of people who lived here. Seems like I'm the only one ready for what's coming. Whatever that is. And when it hits, it's everyone for themselves. You've been warned. I don't know. But did you ever get the feeling some of these statues are watching us when we're not looking? Like they're waiting for something. I don't like it.
Also, was ich bemerkenswert finde, dass es halt vielen hier auffällt, dass irgendwas mit der Stadt und den Statuen nicht stimmt.
Of course I am. If I did, do you think we'd be having this conversation? Can't talk long, got to stay sharp, but Families from Seleucia and Tigris. Babylon province. But I've been Roman a long time now. Even joined the legions. The sixth. The one they call Ironclads.
Oh. Wie seid ihr hier gelandet? No, warum habt ihr keine Waffe?
Magistrate made me toss it in the chasm. Stupid. Going to have to improvise now.
So, ihr seid nicht sehr gesprächig, oder? Naja, er redet hier die ganze Zeit mit uns. Wollen wir uns... Wir fragen mal lieber die anderen Sachen, bevor er das denn verweigert.
Because we're all in grave danger. Is it not obvious? Same way as everyone else.
Okay, dann können wir jetzt ja das andere los droppen. Ihr seid nicht sehr gesprächig, oder?
If you were dealing with what I am, you wouldn't be either. Nobody is supposed to know about that. Did Lucretia tell you? Gah. Look, I haven't been at my best lately. All my joints ache constantly, and the pain, it has a way of messing with your head. I get stirred up by things that shouldn't bother me.
Jetzt öffnet er sich.
And then there's the statues, and my doubts about my faith. And I just want to scream.
Ja, scheiße, wenn du nur Schmerzen hast.
Do what Lucretia hasn't been able to do. And find me something to make the pain go away. Until then, get out of my face.
Okay, aber ich kann das verstehen, wenn du nur Schmerzen hast, dann ist auch keine Lust, da mit irgendwelchen Leuten da rumzulabern.
Greetings and salutations. Greetings, I'm Georgius. It gladdens me to see another foreigner in our midst. We must stick together, you and I.
Das ist bestimmt ein Händler, ne, wenn er mich so anspricht.
Friend, your clothing is most extraordinary. Leather boots in place of sandals, trousers with precise stitching, and such a curious design. I have traveled distant trade routes from the markets of Damascus to the farms of India, and never have I seen anyone dressed quite like you. Tell me, I must know. From which exotic part of the world do you hail?
Oh, meine Nation gibt es noch nicht. Ich komme von jenseits der euch bekannten Welt. Ihr würdet mir nicht glauben, wenn ich es euch sagen würde.
Then you are an explorer, like me. Wonderful. You must have many stories to share. I cannot wait to hear them.
We will have Langsam gefällt mir das Spiel, muss ich sagen. So, am Anfang war ich sehr skeptisch. Aber es ist schon sehr interessant.
I know you do not require clothing, so information perhaps?
So, was ist eure Geschichte? Haben wir ja vorhin gemerkt. Da sollten wir nicht drüber sprechen.
That, my friend, is quite the dilemma.
Oder nicht gleich mit der Tür ins Haus fallen. Genau, sowas.
I do not enjoy the thought of another visit from Domitius, if I voted the wrong way. Nothing comes to my mind, my friend.
So, was ist eure... Ah ne, was haltet ihr von den goldenen Regeln?
Ah, yes. The many shall suffer for the sins of the one. As a Greek, this is nothing new to me. It is how our gods operate. Have you not heard the tale of the god Hades? He was the first to learn this dreadful lesson when he abducted Persephone and imprisoned her in the underworld. When Demeter, the mother of Persephone, learned of this, she did not punish Hades, the guilty one. Instead, she changed the climate of Earth, so that it became hot and dry. Nothing grew. The grain turned to empty husks, and the rivers dried up. Innocent people died by the tens of thousands, until at last the other gods were forced to act, lest they have no worshippers left. So yes, we know this rule. This has always been the case. The golden rule has merely brought it into focus.
Was können wir dagegen tun?
If we are to survive, I say we must each heed the simple wisdom of Thales of Miletus, first of the seven sages of Greece, who said, avoid doing what you would blame others for doing.
Das klingt recht einfach, da hat er recht. Oder hat sie recht? Wir spielen ja eine sie.
Genau. For even if 99% of us adopt this principle, that will never be enough. Sadly, no matter how well we protect ourselves, the life's work of many good people can be undone in the blink of an eye by a single selfish act.
Was? Ich habe gesehen, wie es passiert ist. Eine sehr pessimistische Ansicht. Nö.
Ah, the voice of experience. I am sorry for your loss, my friend. But on a lighter note, I will say one thing for the Golden Rule. For all their grim and haunting poses, these golden statues do make magnificent models for my clothing, do they not?
Okay, jetzt können wir eigentlich mal fragen, was ist eure Geschichte? Ne? Also ich fand das vorhin ganz spannend auch, dass ich jetzt so beeinflusst bin davon, dass sie, die Dame da vorhin meinte, ja, da kommt einer an und fragt gleich, was ist eure Geschichte, ne? Ihr seid sehr direkt. Also fragen wir jetzt erst.
My story? How kind of you to ask. I am a tailor and I run the humble shop in the forum. You mean to say, with all the turmoil and terror of the Golden Rule and so few customers, why bother setting shop at all? I'll tell you, it is precisely because of the Golden Rule that I wish to remind my friends of the importance of looking one's best. I say, the more of our customs we preserve down here, the more we can preserve a semblance of normality, the better our chances of keeping our heads. Don't you agree?
Ich nehme an, ja.
Oh, and there is another reason too. If we all end up as golden statues for future generations to marvel at, I don't know about you, but I would like to look my best.
Ja.
A good question. A very good question indeed. And I would be happy to tell you, if only I could remember it clearly myself.
Ist er auch im Fluss gelandet?
Hmm. I remember I had just been to Rome to sell an extraordinary selection of wares. And drowning in coin, I decided to celebrate my success. I rented a prestigious villa by the Tiber, invited over a few select friends, and we began making our way through some of the most exquisite wine money could buy. Quite a lot of it, in fact. Now, I have had visions and awoken in strange places before. I have even found myself naked in the desert sands more than once, but none of that compares to this. This time, I remember people screaming, then falling into a void as empty as time before creation, gasping for air, and then nothing. When I regained my faculties, I was lying naked by the banks of the Tiber.
Ah, auch wieder einer, der im Fluss gelandet ist.
Indeed. I'm lucky I was carrying a little extra weight. I believe it kept me afloat. In any case, it seems I'd been rescued and resuscitated by a benevolent stranger. I went to find firewood for his campfire, stumbled across a cave, and discovered that trapdoor temple. And here I am.
Und hier bin ich.
Anything you like.
Ja, wirklich. Alle irgendwie kommen aus dem Fluss.
So loud. What are you playing at? Have you not been told about the last attempt? Oh, then I suppose this duty falls to me. Ah, it is a long story. Of course, the first question any of us asks when we first arrive is, how do I escape? It is only natural after all. And scaling the chasm wall is out of the question, for it is simply too steep and too far. But as they say, if the wind fails, use the oars. And here the second option is to leave the way we came in, through the shaft above the bathhouse. See, the shaft is quite high, but if one gathered up enough wood, one could make a series of ladders and climb one's way out. I admire your enthusiasm, my friend, but please allow me to explain why this is inadvisable. There was an attempt made by resourceful fellows who lived here some years ago. They
even decided to keep records of their escape attempt for posterity. Unfortunately, as soon as they began to carry the first ladder down the hallway, they heard a godlike voice shake the entire city, and that, tragically, is where their tale ends. So it seems that to merely attempt escape is to invite the wrath of whichever god oversees this place, and so I say it is best to not even discuss it aloud.
I hope that our paths cross again soon, my friend.
Ja, einer der interessantesten Figuren, die ich bis jetzt hier getroffen habe. Sehr interessanter Charakter. Ist krass, wie die hier alle vergoldet sind, ne? So, hier ist noch jemand. Wie spricht denn Wörtner ausgesprochen? Virgil? Vergil?
Ah, a new face. Salve, and welcome to a little community. My name's impossible to pronounce for most people. So you can just call me Virgil.
Ah, Virgil,
I have to thank for saving Julia's life. I'm glad you arrived when you did.
Find das aber geil, ne? Dass ich mir Gedanken mache, wie ich seinen Namen ausspreche und er spricht's gleich an, ne? Ah, geil.
Oh, it means someone thinks I'm a sinner and that I'm going to break the golden rule. Look, I haven't done anything wrong. If that's what you're thinking. Somebody just has a problem with my preference for male company.
Ich muss sagen, der spricht das Englisch aus wie Deutsch, ne? Also als wär's ein Deutscher. Also der nicht akzentfrei, also der das TH und so ganz komisch grob ausspricht.
Hey, nothing gets by you, huh?
Ihr wisst schon, was ich meine. Mean?
Yes, I like men. And when you grow up in the north, as I did, in the city of Noviomagus, you expect a bit of hostility. The Batavi are not known for their tolerance. I saw enough friends killed or driven away to know
Alter.
The cost of not keeping your
spricht das aus, wie man schreibt.
So I hid who I was for, what was it, nearly 10 years? Watching what I said and where I looked. But that kind of fear eats away at you slowly, until living isn't any better than the thing you were afraid of. Needless to say, since I'm now living underground, halfway across the known world, with an assumed name, my openness didn't go down well among the enlightened folk of the Batavi.
Ja, das tut mir echt leid zu hören, also dass das damals so ein Problem war.
But not necessary. In any case, the Romans are far more accepting, and among them, I get to be who I am. Or at least I thought that was the case. It seems I was wrong. It's not just graffiti. I have quite a collection of handwritten notes too. The strange thing is, I keep my personal affairs to myself. I've never really been interested in any of the men here. Not my type. So I'm not sure what I could have done to upset this person. If I had to guess, I'd say it's probably one of those cultists.
Cultists?
Strange bunch. They insist there's only one god, and that he considers my nature a sin. Can you believe that? If there are any of them here, they won't admit it. Not since they supposedly burnt down half of Rome last year and went into hiding. All I know is, if these threats keep escalating, eventually my secret admirer is going to cross a line and break the golden rule.
Ich werde der Sache nachgehen, ja, auf jeden
What?
Fall.
Really?
Really?
I didn't expect Alter. That. But thanks. It's always a pleasure to meet someone so selfless. I'm glad you arrived when you did.
Oh, die englische Aussprache kann man ja gar nicht mit anhören. Bluten an ja die Ohren.
Someone who lives or works in the forum must have seen something. But if you find them, please don't hurt or humiliate them. I suspect they're just confused.
So, ich werde mich umgehend darum kümmern.
Come back and let me know what you find.
Ja, es gibt viel zu tun in der Stadt auf jeden Fall. Ist echt faszinierend. So.
Salve.
Salve.
Jetzt hat er Zeit für mich.
and welcome to our idyllic little slice of the Empire. I'm Dacius.
Was ist eure Geschichte? Fangen wir wieder nicht mit an.
I don't, I'm afraid. But I did overhear Fabia telling Georgius she saw something. She was headed to the baths not long ago.
So, sie waren von nicht allzu langer Zeit aus dem Bad ins... Nee, Zeit auf dem Weg ins Bad.
It's terrible for inflation is what it is. There's so much gold just lying around, it's practically worthless. At least down here. Of course, I have an idea for generating real wealth, but... What I need is a bow. Just a simple composite bow. I've scoured this city from top to bottom with no luck. But if you happen to find one, bring it to me and we'll talk.
Okay, wir brauchen ja selber einen Bogen, ne? Hat der Magistrat nicht ein Waffenverbot erlassen? Ach, scheiß drauf.
Thank you, friend.
Wenn man seine Quest erweitern will, da gibt's ja diese Antwort eben, nee, ich besorg dir keinen Bogen. Warum sollte man das machen? Also ich meine, man will doch so viel wie möglich hier in dem Spiel machen. Warum sollte man das verweigern? Macht doch keinen Sinn.
Maliolus. I mean, Sentius couldn't even keep his daughter safe. What hope does he have of protecting us?
Komm immer wieder mit ihrer mit seiner Tochter, ne?
Not gonna happen.
Hey, wisst ihr, wie man... Ne, warte mal, was ist eure Geschichte?
You mean, how did I end up here? That is a lengthy tale. Alright. Well, you see, I'm in the business of procuring rare and precious objects liberated from the enemies of Rome. Mostly sculptures, vases, the occasional slave, fetch a magnificent price in Roman high society. Had myself a nice little shop in Rome just off the Forum. Lots of foot traffic and close to the docks. Good place to be when the fires broke out. See, about 7 months ago, half of Rome caught on fire. Everyone who couldn't get to an outer gate was running for the river, hoping to escape by barge. So I gathered my coins and some priceless vases into a cart and had my most loyal slave girl, pretty young thing named Acantha, push it for me. All the way down to the river, I'm elbowing through a stampede of people, turning back now and then to make sure she hasn't legged it with my valuables. But, to my surprise, we make it. And I see this barge loading up, and it's so full it's almost sinking. But the captain's happy to take my coin. So I start boarding, and then he puts his hand on my chest and he says, No, too heavy. The cart or the girl. So I did what anyone would have done.
Ihr habt das Mädchen gewählt, richtig?
The girl? Weren't you listening? All my valuables or the girl?
Ach,
I mean, I
okay.
can always buy a new slave girl if I still have my money. So I put my hand on the cart, and I guess she realized what was happening because those pretty black eyes of hers go all wide. And in one swift motion, she topples a whole bloody thing into the Tiber. No, I dived in after it, of course. Aren't you paying attention? That was a bloody fortune. Only, I guess I must have hit my head or something, because everything went black. When I came to, I'd washed up on the riverbank, not far from here, with nothing to
worry about, gespült, wieder Muster. Alles klar. Hauptziele aktualisiert, der rote Faden. So. Klingt, als hättet ihr bekommen, was ihr verdient habt. Oh, nee.
Thank you, friend. But it turns out it might have been a stroke of good fortune, because this place is a veritable
treasure. Meine, wenn du da das Vertrauen der Leute gewinnen willst, dann musst du halt, ja, dann musst du halt nett sein, ne? Kriegt ja nichts hin, da irgendwie, sowas um die Ohren zu hauen.
I'm afraid not. If you're desperate, I did hear that Aurelia down at the tavern claims to know of a way out, but I'm not sure I trust her. Some people here are a little shady for my liking. Oh yeah, gotta watch out. Old Dacius has got your back though.
Der Alte, der ist doch gar nicht alt.
Very well, another time.
Wie alt mag der sein? 35 oder so?
Help! You have to do something! A man arrived in the baths. Real nasty sort, with his face all covered up. And he's got a weapon. You have to do something, or he's gonna break the golden rule. Thank you. He's still in there, somewhere. I have to hide. Find me in this empty shrine when it's over.
Vielleicht sollten wir uns daran... Nee, warte mal, vielleicht sollten wir uns nicht da drin treffen.
Hear what? don't have time for this. I have to go. The shrine is collapsing.
Ach du Scheiße. Oh no. Tja, das hat sich wohl erledigt. Oh, naja. Aber ich glaube, es war bei der auch egal, was ich gesagt hätte. Die wäre wahrscheinlich auch so. Oh. Das ist ja der Mann mit dem Bogen. Right there.
I'm looking for Tiberius Quinctius Crispus, otherwise known as Quinctius. Do you know where he is? I'm not sure I believe that, so allow me to explain something to you. I am here with orders from Emperor Nero himself to find and execute the cultist Quinctius for terrible crimes against the Empire. So, if you tell me the truth, I will allow you to live. But if you lie to me or otherwise obstruct the Emperor's business in any way, I will put this arrow through your chest. Is that understood? Thank you. Now tell me, who are you people and what is this place?
Er kommt hierher, um irgendwem zu töten und fragt, wer seid ihr und was ist das hier? Wir sind nur eine kleine Gemeinschaft von Fremden, die zufällig hier gelandet sind. Nö, ich provoziere ihn.
Oh, how very welcoming of you. You want me to let my guard down, is that it? You're not going to get your claws into me. I was told Quinctius was a cultist, but I never thought he'd be foolish enough to lead me right to the heart of his mystery cult.
Augenblick, was ist ein mysteriöser Kult? Ihr irrt euch, wir sind keine Kultisten.
You say that, but if you're not a cult, then why go to such great lengths to keep this place a secret?
Wir halten es nicht geheim, wir sind alle hier gefangen.
So you admit you're not allowed to leave.
Wir können gehen, wenn wir wollen. Ja, okay, warum? Ich muss mich ja für die Stadt nicht rechtfertigen. Das Problem ist nicht, dass wir nicht gehen dürfen. Wir können nicht gehen, es gibt keinen Weg hier raus.
Threatening me is not going to help you. But in any case, that sounds an awful lot like a cult to me. And I saw the inscription saying, the many shall suffer for the sins of the one. I take it this is some kind of mantra you all believe?
Nein, das ist kein Mantra, es ist eine Warnung.
You've clearly been indoctrinated into this nonsense. Now tell me, where did you lot get enough gold to make all these statues?
Sie waren einst Menschen, die zur Strafe in Goldstatue verwandelt wurden.
You lot are practicing human sacrifice too. You people disgust me.
Sagt der Mann mit dem Bogen, der auf uns schießen will, ja? Naja. Wir haben sie nicht in Gold verwandelt, das war ein Gott, wir wissen aber nicht welcher. Verdreht meine Worte.
Because I'm the real villain here. It's all clear to me now. The secret sanctuary, the indoctrination, the mantra, the human sacrifice. You're cultists. There's no doubt in my mind. What baffles me is how a person can believe in something with such zeal. They just can't see what they've become. However, you still have a chance to redeem yourself by telling me where Quintius is. Do not waste it.
So, ich weiß nicht, wer oder wo er ist. Was könnt ihr mir über Quintus erzählen? Was braucht es, dass ihr endlich aufberuhen lasst? Gold, nehmt all das Gold, was ihr wollt. Nö, wir wissen es nicht.
Then you're of no use to me. Do you have any last words?
Gütiger Himmel, ihr seid dumm. Wenn ihr diesen Pfeil abfeuert, werden alle hier sterben. Ihr habt keine Ahnung, was vor euch liegt. Zum letzten Mal, ich bin kein Kultist.
That's exactly what a cultist would say.
Naja.
Now it's my turn to tell you something. Once I'm done with you and Quintius, I intend to kill every last one of you wretched degenerates. and I can think of nothing I'd enjoy more.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Wieso schießen die auf mich eigentlich? Was soll das denn? Ich hab doch gar nichts gemacht. Warte mal. Muss eine Abzweigung geben, ha. Na, ihr müsst da richtig sein. Oh, ich hoffe, es gibt hier keinen Fallschaden. Aber okay. Ja. Oh. Du bist gestorben. Letzten Speicherstand laden. Ich hoffe, dass der Speicherstand, wo ich weglaufe. Ah, Mann. Freunde. Ach, da sind wir wieder. Ihr erzählt das ja mit dem Mann mit dem Bogen. Ich würde aber sagen, das gefällt mir, die Speicherstelle ist gut. Ich bedanke mich erstmal für eure Aufmerksamkeit. Das Spiel gefällt mir, wir werden es auf jeden Fall durchzocken. Ich werde natürlich den Typen jetzt ein bisschen anders antworten, ne, damit er mich dann nicht platt macht. Ich verstehe nur nicht, warum schießt er auf mich, bringt mich um und dann wollen die anderen mich umbringen. Das macht doch keinen Sinn, ne? Irgendwie seltsam. Naja, egal, lasst mal einen Daumen nach oben da, ein Like da, Abo, wie auch immer. Macht was euch, wo ihr Bock habt drauf. Und dann sehen wir uns im nächsten Video. Bis dahin.